Jesus said, from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. That is why a man must leave father and mother, and the two become one body. That is why today you are here before God's altar to remind you of this sacrament. Kan sa maning sakramento si Ginoo. Ugon sa maning sakramento ha, kumpa si Ginoo. And He is the only source of true love. Jensen, do you take Mark here present for your lawful husband according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
I do.
Mark, do you take Jansen here present for your lawful wife according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
I do.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. So don't